2. I dug up some info on the research in Brother 3. There are notes about advanced weapons research near your location. I'd have a look around if I was you.
This here Nazi frat machine looks perfect.
Keep up the good work! Hey, Abby. You ever met a Nazi before this?
One time. I went on a mission to catch a Nazi sympathizer in the FBI, and he almost killed me. Mother was furious. I was amused.
Whoa. I would have been so scared.
Yeah. Your mother is pretty intimidating, Abby. Okay, I think we need to go down from here.
Did Mama ever...
You've reached the lobby, ladies. The elevator to the main computer should be in the back.
Door's locked. Shit.
Look for an override or something.
We got the doors open, sis.
We're closing in.
Awesome, girls. You did it.
You're killing it, sis. Fucking A.
Research archives. The main computer currently appears to be offline, so you need to power it up before I can hack into it. Oh, and look out for the turret defense system. Back up. Focus on the tower commanders. Take them down and steal their keys, then open the main computer for me.
Roger. Watch out, Jack. Big guy is coming. What on earth is that?
Like the ride? This Nazi's going down. You're doing good, Jess.
Thank you, Joe.
Focus on the tower commanders. Take them down and steal their keys, then open the main computer for me.
Roger.
You can do this, Jess! Well, thank you!
Thank you, Jess! Watch out, Jess! Big guy incoming!
Great, so
thanks, dude.
killing it, man! Oh, thanks, sis!
Open the main computer.
We open the main computer, Abby.
All right, stand by. I'm in! Yes! Brother 3's main computer is now ours. Great job, girls. Now get your asses out of there.
We're getting out.
What, girls? We have complete control over the brothers' computers now. Get back here. Juju says we have to plan our next.
Schickt uns sofort die verdammte Verstärkung!
Here's another piece of the Lothar transmission. Check it out.
Bring him on.
Hell yeah. Okay, so... Whoa. This place is eerie, Soph. Like, really, really eerie.
Yeah?
I'll see
just
if I can decrypt the rest.
Don't expect me to feel sorry for the Nazis who croaked here.
You girls, you have done a wonderful thing. We are celebrating. Now we have control over the towers. I have sent the others on a mission to prepare the way for us into Lab X.
I just want to go find our dad. Yeah.
Of course, but first we have to drink. To Captain Blaskovich.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Santé.
Cheers.
Qu'est-ce que c'est bon. Sit down, please. Drink. So, with the main computers of all the Nazi towers act, we have complete control over the information flow between Paris and Berlin. Ça marchait plus vite que prévu. Lothar, mein Liebster, es ist soweit.
Die Untermenschen schlafen?
Ja.
Bereit, der Regierung in Berlin einen Denkzettel zu verpassen, meine Liebste? Die Vision unseres geliebten, verstorbenen Führers in neue Sphären zu heben und ein viertes Reich zu gründen! Eine neue Welt über den Wolken!
Heil! Dem vierten Reich!
Bist du sicher, dass sie schlafen?
Ja, natürlich! Merci, Elifi. Merci. Thank you for all your help. Gib ihnen Wein, Zigaretten und Abenteuer und diese jungen Dinge glauben dir alles.
Genug davon! Der Tag des jüngsten Gerichts rückt näher. Wir müssen in Labor X eindringen und uns auf die Machtergreifung Berlins wappnen. Bringen wir es hinter uns! Zieh ihr den Kopf zurück. Welch ein befriedigendes Gefühl. Der Blutlinie von Terror Billy ein Ende zu setzen.
Arthur, Kenneth.
We're on the way back, Abby.
Something's afoot with the Baroness Goose.
Copy that. Over and out.
Abby, chérie! I need you and the girls over in the common room. Stop! müssen den Siegturm zurückerobern. Mobilisiere unsere Alliierten in Berlin. Bitte, komm mit.
Chase him down, Jess. I got Abby. Abby, Abby.
Lothar, komm schnell! Fuck! Jess, help! Shit! Shit! Shit!
Stay with us, Abby.
Does it hurt, Hepster?
Oh, fuck yes, it hurts, motherfucker. Ow!
Ah. Here we go.
Stop, stop, stop!
Fucking stuck.
Let me try, Jess. Oh, much.
Oh, God, oh, God.
Okay,
oh
God. Just think of something that makes you happy. Happy?
Happy?
Okay?
There's a knife stuck in my...
Thought we'd lose you, Abby.
No such luck. Listen, when you find your dad, give this to him. Tell him it's from Set.
You got it.
Okay, this is what I got so far. When General Lothar resisted the powers that be in Berlin, they sent out an attack force to his Siegdrum penthouse. During the attack, he was severely injured, but he and Juju managed to escape into the Paris underground. Somehow, they came into contact with the resistance and infiltrated it from within. These people are very dangerous, girls. Be careful.
How you holding up, Abby?
Loaded up on painkillers?
Thanks for saving our asses back there with that code word.
Yeah, we couldn't have made that plan without you.
Hey, you're welcome.
Ça va?
Hello.